just want to make a few comments. Your presentations tonight, yours, I thought was very good, excellent, very detailed. I really appreciate it. I learned a lot. OPPD's presentation was vague and kind of verbal. And the very first comment was, they strive for excellence and safety. The fact that they're on a committee, you know, special committee oversight, and you're even here, this excellence and safety thing is, you know, kind of a low bar. I would suggest that excellence and safety was that you guys were never around and it ran perfect all the time, right? So the whole beginning of the presentation, you strive for excellence and safety. I'm wondering why that didn't exist before these guys showed up. Why is stuff blowing up and all these problems happening? You know you're in a floodplain, you know the water around here. The groundwater itself rises up to the surface without even flooding. And you're from here, you know this. So I'm just wondering why this excellence and safety wasn't part of your whole thing the whole time.
Like I stated, this is something we strive for each and every day. Safety and excellence. Process and by the policy, we have to understand and evaluate our performance issues, put forth corrective actions, satisfy ourselves, and then the NRC will then come in and make sure that they're satisfied.
I guess the question is, since you have performance issues, why weren't you doing that then? Why are you having performance issues if you're striving for excellence?
These are the learning process for us. There's certainly things we could have done differently and better. We recognize that now.
The power plant has been there, the nuclear power plant's been there since the 60s. Really, you haven't learned yet. Really, it's been open and running. Did you just start the job? I'm asking a serious question. It's been there for a long time. Nuclear power's been with us for a long time. And you're telling me you have a learning curve in 2012?
I'm giving you my response. There's things that we certainly recognize, and I acknowledge that right up front.
You scared the hell out of me. I just want you to know that.
Well, I will tell you, sir, that...
I didn't realize that you were still learning how to operate a 30-year-old nuclear power plant. I'm sorry, you just scared me by that comment. I'm really sorry.
That's not exactly what I heard. I think you'll find all nuclear power plants across the country all have a similar goal. They strive for excellence. We strive for excellence in everything that we do. That said, performance at nuclear power plants, not just for Calhoun's, it cycles over time. That's the reason why you have the Nuclear Regulatory Commission. That's the reason why we have inspectors at the station full-time every day to monitor facility performance. And we engage early and at low thresholds. And as we see performance issues go up or the significance of those issues rise, then we add additional regulatory oversight. We'll do more inspections and more inspections and more inspections, all intended to get to the question that you asked is, why did performance, why is it not at the excellence level? Why did it come down to some lower level? And that's what we're on an endeavor here to figure out through this process, through a rigorous root cause evaluation of facility performance, what those causes are, and to make sure the actions that are implemented address those causes.